Wednesdays right here on TBS.
It begins this week here on the Superstation. New night, new time, and hey, it's a new Thunder.
Wait a minute. It's a new night, new time for Thunder, but who turned out the light?
I don't know. Aha! We're going to be visited by the Revolution.
Oh, the Revolution turned out the light.
Again? Boy, it's dark in here. I'm seeing some...
That's Steve Malenko, isn't it?
Yeah. No, well, that was. What's that? Somewhere in there should be Perry Saturn, and there should be Shane Douglas, the franchise.
And boy, if they had problems as of late with Asia, not exactly a happy family in the Revolution.
Wait a minute. Douglas has grabbed the mic. Heads up, fleet guy.
First off, I want you toothless to sit down, because I got something to say.
You can't say that.
He just said it.
No, he didn't. Well, he did, but...
Since the Revolution has taken WCW by storm, you just have not been giving us the respect we're due.
Well, with that potty mouth, what do you expect?
A couple of years ago, people used to think this was cool in wrestling, and today it's a show.
Whoa!
Sports is what it is today because of us, the Revolution, and you can thank us for that.
Well, this must look like a Godzilla movie.
It's sold out. We have one more surprise. At sold out, we're going to take those stinking, filthy animals like a bunch of cockroaches and stamp them out.
Woo.
Why? Because we have a mystery partner, and I he is going to knock their rocks off.
Who is it?
I don't know.
Who's that mystery partner?